Meanwhile, South Korea's military says the North fired a ballistic missile into the sea off its east coast today. That launch comes as a U.S. nuclear-powered submarine arrived in the region today, the second one since last week. North Korea launched two missiles last Wednesday after the first sub arrived, and more missiles were fired again on Saturday.